goodness! You've finally done it!
Yeah, we've done it all right. But we just got one more thing to do.
Unhand me this instant! Give me a moment to explain! Don't you understand what has taken place?
Shut up! We sick of you, your lies, and all this voodoo bullshit!
It's time for a taste of your own medicine, you sick bastard.
You have no idea the magnitude of what you're dealing with. You must listen, or all hope will be lost.
You know what to do, Poindexter.
Hey, what the hell are we doing?
I beg of you.
Listen for a mere moment.
Zombies in Spaceland, now starring Willard Wyler.
Please, no.
You'll only make matters
worse than they already appear to be. Countless souls are at stake. We must work together.
Is this nightmare over? Are we finally free?
I don't care to find out. Let's just get the hell out of this place while we can.
It won't budge.
What in the hell won't it open?
What in the hell is going on, man?
Oh, no. What have we done?
Somebody help!
You have served thy master well. Your death was merely the beginning.
Anything important. Anybody else got any other bright ideas?
There's gotta be something we can unlock with this damn thing, right?
What's fate good for if you don't use it?
You have served thy master well.
Who the hell are you?
I am nothing more than the one that has created this manifestation of reality you've yearned for. I am no one, and I am everyone. But to you, you may call me Master.
You're crazy in the head, man. We didn't ask for any of this.
Hey, look, man, I don't care who you are, but this theater, this place, I ain't never asked for this shit. And I can tell you right now, that Master BS ain't cracking, bruh. Uh-uh.
Is this not what you sought? A return to this very sanctuary?
Greetings, young grasshopper. What is it that you desire most?
Can you please tell me how to get
back to that damn field of this nightmare and take everyone that's trapped here with me?
I need someone to collect souls, and you have proven to be worthy of such a task. Bow before your new master. I shall consume your soul.
What the fuck is that?
continued.
Friends, well, hello there. Hope you didn't make plans for after this nightmare. The story goes deep, or so they want you to believe. And now that you're here, you may never leave. So let me give you just a little tip to survive. If something moves, run and hide.
It was a sunny day, and the tide was in. A perfect time for hanging.